Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name's Inside A Gamer. Welcome back to OMSI 2 and welcome to Simply Connected BCS Bus Company, where today we're in Rheinhausen. Now this is a map that actually I picked up during the Steam sale. Never played on this map before, but a couple of people in the company really wanted it. We added it, so I thought we might as well pick up the map. So this is going to be my very first route with it. We're going to look at the Route 51. We're going to Julianensburg. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. So we are currently in the Transit 2000 Scania N94. N94U, one of my favorite buses in the company. It's very underappreciated, this bus. It's great. Okay, let's turn her on. Okay, need some air pressure. There you go, we just turned on all the lights. Gonna get rid of the wheel here. We're gonna put a bit of heating on for the people, just a little bit. There you go, they should be happy enough. So we're just waiting for the air pressure to build here. We're not far away from both our tanks being full. Nice, there you go, wipers are working. I think that's all we need really for the moment. Gonna open up that window so I can see out that mirror a little bit better. Okay, so we're gonna go around to our first stop. The first stop, we just have to go around the bend here. This is some sort of like tram or train station, I assume tram. It'll help the bus build the rest of that pressure up as well. So yeah, Simply Connect Bus Company, if you do want to come join us, we are on the public list, guys. It's an open to all company. All of you are welcome to come join us. And if you're new to BCS, we also have a training company to help you rank up while you wait to get into the main company. Because we have so many drivers, it will require a rank 6 to enter. We do right-hand and left-hand drive, so any of you Europeans that might be watching this, you know, you're all more than welcome. We have a good mix of nationalities and people in the Discord and in the company. We're one of the largest companies in BCS, so do come and say hello. Okay, I believe that this is our first stop. Hopefully these people will start moving. Yeah. So yeah, this is going to be my first look at the map. After we get to the end, I'll let you know my opinions of it, what I think of it, and it'll be interesting to see, would you guys like to see some more of it? If you do, please let me know in those comments down below. Okay, we're pretty much due out.
Hello.
Guten Morgen.
Hello.
Doesn't look like we need to sell any tickets, which is always nice. We've got 2 minutes until departure. Sun is just coming up. We get some screenshots for the old Discord as well. Oh, there's a nice tram there next to us. Lovely. So the route itself should take about 20 minutes or so. The route today, we've got quite a few stops. It's a kind of city route. So there are plenty of different routes for this map. There's a huge variety of stuff. There's a lot of runs, which is good. I think it's got a line pack as well that I need to check out. But yeah, we can see we've got a couple of stops. Take about a half hour actually for the run. That's not too bad. It's a nice little run. Okay, how do I get you to go away? There we go. Okay, so we're good to depart.
Hallo.
Morgen.
Thank you.
Oh, wenn der Scheiße. Hallo.
Thank you.
Hallo.
Guten Morgen.
Hallo. Eine Tageskarte bitte. Danke. Scheiße.
Schönen guten Morgen.
Tag. Hallo. Guten Morgen. Ich hätte gerne eine normale Fahrkarte. Danke. Hallo.
Eine Fahrkarte bitte. Dankeschön.
Einmal normal bitte.
Hallo, guten Tag.
Morgen.
Hallo. Morgen. Einmal die Kurzstrecke. Danke.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Okay, guys, there we have it. Nice little run this morning on the 51. I actually really like the map. It performs really, really well. And yeah, it was really nice. It'd be nice to explore some more. So I think we're going to do some more videos. But like I said, let me know in the comments down below. Is this a map that you'd like to see a little bit more of? Please let me know. And other than that for myself, guys, thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.